If you didn't know what this was, you'd think it wasn't. But believe it or not, it's the world's smallest hippo, just arrived in New York. He's 2 months old, weighs just 20 pounds, and is the apple of his mother's eye. Yes, and he's a daily dipper, and takes to the water even quicker than a schoolboy. What he likes best of all is to have his breakfast in his bath. And can't he knock it back? This little wisp of 20 pounds may soon grow into a large lump of hippo weighing as much as 4 tons.